What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here. Sick Marksman. Playing Search and Destroy on MW2. And I honestly don't want to be playing this right now. And I don't want to be doing a commentary. I'm sick still. I'm doing this shit anyways. Because I don't want to use anything for my fucking stream. So I'm not in a good mood. Yesterday was so bad. Yesterday was horrible. I had 3 crackers. About 1/5 of a cup of soup. Drank water and threw up 5 times, and that was I didn't get anything. There was nothing, literally. I had basically nothing by the end of the day. It was a garbage ass day. If I could find another day that bad, I would have to. Last time I was sick, which put me in the hospital for a while. And that was not any fun either. I'm scared to arm it, because we don't have anyone over here. If I try to shoot through this, I don't know if I can get him. I will. Now that I gave away my position, might as well arm it. Anyways, if you guys would like to do me a favor, you can check out the video that one of the designers made from TK. He did a background for me. Which was really, really cool. I liked it. Plus, the music in the video is really nice. So if you want to check that out, the link's in the description, or there's going to be an annotation on this video here. You can just click on that. It's only 4 minutes. If you checked it out, it said nice job or something like that. Something nice. It's always cool to have people like check out what you do and like appreciate it. And in my opinion, God, I can't talk. I'm trying to like... In my opinion, it's probably... Doing stuff like artistic value is probably the hardest thing to like pull off. For me, that's why I like watching that stuff so much. It's really difficult for me to do anything artistic. Alright, let's just run back over here now. Where is that guy? He's way back there. Okay. How about that? Just gonna arm it. I'm using the tryhard class right now because I do not have the ability to use a garbage weapon and do well because my focus is so far off. I took a little bit of medicine. I took a lot yesterday, but like I said, I threw up everything, so... It was not good. Today's a little bit better. I don't have to throw up. Oh, I'm fucking so dead. Okay, give me a break. Looks like my teammate did not know what to do there. Okay, I guess. I honestly swear to God I fired first, but I don't know what happened to it. I swear to God I fired the first shot there. Get the dick. That's what you get for trying to trick shot. You deserve to die every time for that. I fired the first fucking bullet. There's no way I didn't. Whatever. Nothing I can do about that. The game wants to fuck me over. It can do it anytime. Fuck that. I don't have enough ammo. I was like, I can reload, or I can just switch weapons and shoot you once. But anyways, I hope you guys' weekends have been going better than mine. It's pretty hard to do worse at this point. I mean, I'm sure some of you could probably do that, but... generally, I think all of your weekends will be better. I hope you watch the Super Bowl and have fun. Watch some epic games there or party. That guy's not happy. Alright, shotguns into this room over here. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Man, Rangers are fucking so stupid. They're so good. But then again, back then, I guess they did nerf stuff back in. Like, Model 1887s were nerfed. Although, it didn't really seem like they should have nerfed those. Okay, I'm just gonna bait my teammate. He's gotta be following him. Yeah, I got you covered, teammate. Okay, maybe not. He's gonna rape me. Oh my god, I got lucky. He's out of ammo. Whatever, it works. 12-1's not bad while sick. But anyways, guys, like I said, I hope you have a great weekend. Don't get sick. If you even like feel yourself getting sick, take some pills right away. Have fun watching the Super Bowl if you do. Party up. Don't party too much. And that's it for me. Comment, rate, subscribe, all that jazz, and make sure to keep on gaming.